Hey guys, welcome back. Thank you so much for tuning in. We are picking right back up on Bogano. Kittens, why are you so needy right now?
Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.
How do I leave? gotta be, like, just... Okay. No, definitely not that way. Okay, never mind.
Hi there. Making a new friend? PD, toss me a stim.
Trying to go. Okay.
Something interesting?
My friend, I've unearthed a curious artifact. An ancient sphere capable of storing and conducting massive amounts of energy. Whatever civilization crafted this must be the same that created the seemingly impenetrable structure nearby. I believe studying this sphere may yield the information I need to discover who they were and why they built such a landmark.
What do we have over here? That thing that I just ignored. Great. Poor Boggling.
Boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. This will be a nice addition to the terrarium. you jump in there. Okay, BD, what is it?
Now we go all the way down. I'm expecting it, so it'll be fine. But where was that? Now you gotta be fucking kidding me. What you crying about, Willow? What you crying about? Harder than it did in the arena. Is it because this one's a boss? I want what's in there. And I'm pretty sure it'll give me a skill point too. That one for some reason. Is that right? It's not even giving me a chance.
Okay.
Nope. Wrong little bridge. Where'd it go? There it is.
Here's another one, BD. Just what we need. What you got there? When Boglin was killed, was it trying to defend its family?
Give me enough for another skill point. Need to kill like two randoms and one of that. Okay.
I did worse. Is this what passes for a Jedi now?
BD, Stim!
Still standing, huh? Yeah, stay down.
My friend, examinations of the sphere proved fruitful. I found similar relics across Bogano's surface, including a precious view with glyphs. After much study, I've discerned a pattern and begun to translate their language. Within their glyphs, I've determined the words Sage, Vault, and Tomb. There is more. What appears to be coordinates to the Zepho system? Perhaps this is the same ancient civilization which abounded there.
I don't understand where the guy went, though.
Thank you.
Toss me a stim. Good work, BD.
Yeah, so that other one was just because of the
They're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. An ancient burial site.
Doing all right. I am not. I completely forgot, and I'm not even in Dallas. Sorry. Let's go ahead and move it to Monday. Yep, that'll work. All right, good deal. Thank you. You too. Bye. Thank you.
No, I can't hear it.
Hey there, little guy. We'll find you a home.
Yes.
This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? I gotta line this one up just right. This, you and I are gonna be unstoppable. There.
Alright. Sweet. I thought I got a complaint.
Picking our next destination? Follow your instincts.
Must be hard watching all your friends get gunned down. I mean, you know, purged or whatever. What? It helps to talk about it, right? No?
Yes, it was difficult. But you must cope, not forget. We must remember the mistakes of the past and change things going forward to make sure they never happen again.
Sounds like you're not too sure everything is gonna work out.
I'm not. That's why adaptation is important. Whether it's a course of action or an idea. We all have to be ready to change.
We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Bothered that I can't find our companion. Hmm. Alright, well, I think this is a good place to end this episode. We are back on Zepho. Gonna try and get our completion rate a bit higher. Want to be in the 90s for every area, if not, you know, longer, which is the ultimate goal. But as always, thank you guys so much for watching. You have a wonderful rest of your day, and may the Force be with you.